mosquito dunks.
As you can see, this pond is stagnant. It doesn't have a bubbler, nothing but a breeding ground for mosquitoes. They don't bother the fish. They don't bother any animal or wildlife in here. Throw them in, they dissolve. And what happens is they put kind of like an oil slick over the water, so to speak. That suffocates out the mosquitoes, larvae. If the fish eat them or the turtles, it's perfectly fine.